Great news, I've quit smoking. Lucy, I have been in a ghastly coma, and do you know what I've discovered? I, Richard Tremaine, am a terrible crashing bore. And what I desperately require in my life is something, no, someone more important than myself to think about, to care for. So perhaps you can see why that as a result, I must say, parenthood is suddenly so appealing.
Parenthood?
Fatherhood, more specifically. And since I have no skills in this area, nurturing is a relatively foreign concept. I've enlisted myself in the Happy Helping Hand program. Part-time big brother to some adorable homeless waif.
Excuse me, are you the same Dick Tremaine that works at Horns?